الحمد لله.
الحمد لله.
I am glad you are safe.
Alhamdulillah, a first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Ibid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al-Abbasiyah and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiyya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on. Then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmad.
It's Abu Jaf... Oh, you jest!
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Basim.
No need for that. تعتقد أن حسين يدرك ذلك
الكشف؟ I need to go home.
The guards will be ever vigilant. Better keep a low profile.
Thank you. كل يوم.
Citizens, please note that a musical competition will be held tomorrow evening and is open to the public.
الحارس والعجوز والحوار السود يقول إنه حصل على الجمل حاول تقبيله مجددا.
Find a peace, warrior.
Who's?
What do you see?
Off with you! You to beat!
Yeah.
There. One of the Thaabin members. I should investigate. Greetings.
Peace be upon you, sir.
Let us see what you have got.
Here is what's available. A wise warrior looks after his gear. Going to patch up some gear? You don't want to be caught short. Useful. Nothing else?
I must be on my way.
Farewell.
Yeah.
The things that pass for art these days. I see our new Abbasiya bureau is well guarded by an alert and active Rafiq.
Bassem! You startled me. I was just enjoying some poetry.
Oh? Whose?
The court poet, Sayyida Arib. Her words chirp like the birds of paradise.
Ah, yes. I have read her works. My friend Nihal and I used to sneak into the House of Wisdom when we were young. Hours we spent reading of gods and djinn. I always enjoyed this place.
The House of Wisdom is not what it once was.
Is not our friend Ahmed ibn Musa there? He went to his workshop, as I recall.
Yes. I sent a message for him to come and help set up this bureau, but he never replied. My spies could not contact him. A week has passed, and he cannot be found.
So, one of the famous Banu Musa is missing in the House of Wisdom.
Yes. Venture there and learn his fate.
It shall be done.
I have posted new contracts today.
Are you fresh from the bazaar? Are you laden with goods? Do you worry how you will bear the cost of
refugees? خوشحالم که میبینم تو.
It's too bad.
smoke from the House of Wisdom. What does it mean?
Dog!
Thaabin member. Near.
I don't want you here.
Thank you.
What happened here? It reeks of smoke.
Who burned our precious book?
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa, but I should also speak to the caretaker of books in the library.